So I promised to tell you about the ball, didn't I? It was not so bad, except that the birthday boy disappeared right before the first dance. The girl he was with looked really familiar. I wish I'd had a better look at her. One more second and I would have gotten to that silly gal. Huh. Well, now that you know the truth, there's no point in hiding anymore. I'll take you to your father, if that's what you want. In exchange, you will hand over everything you know and keep your mouth shut about it. Your father is here. Everything you see here is an illusion, but I can't get rid of it. I wasted all of my energy on the portal. But if you help me recover, you'll have that big, happy family reunion.
Thank you. Cindy, sweetheart, what are you doing here?
You're as gullible as your father. Note that I never said I would let you go. You will both die here, and no one will know about the contents of that letter. For some reason, my magic has no effect on your family. Even the charms I put on your father didn't last very long. But no worries, that won't keep me from disposing of you two.
Son, I am so disappointed. How could you run away from the ball, and you didn't even find yourself a dance partner? If this continues, I will find you a woman myself. An alliance with a noblewoman will strengthen our family status. You must have an heir so that I can teach you the secret knowledge of our ancestors. All right. You can get any information about potential bride.
Robert, you came. Mother told me that the ball was organized for you to choose a future bride. I knew my feelings were mutual. Too bad. Don't you know? You and I are simply... You'll have to work hard to get it for me, and I'll do whatever you ask. I'll even let you have a peek into my... beautiful. Ow. Oh, anytime. Oh, and don't be too surprised.
Albert, I never thought I'd see you again. You're my guardian angel. Why are you...